in this recording, you're going to see how to check your flow meter. The first thing you need to do is make sure that the checking device is firmly planted onto the surface of the table. Once it is, you go ahead and set it into position where all the numbers are positioned to say either 999 or 000, and then from there you proceed with checking it. Okay, pretty simple. Now we're going to go ahead and try again from another angle so you can get a better idea of what to do. Alright, and one last time.